Also, A-Bot's not dead. When you see the new update, you'll see what I mean. Nana and Darnell were just reworking how parts of him work.